In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to add the Wix Pro Gallery for 2025 in a comprehensive step-by-step manner. This guide will make it easy for you to create stunning galleries on your Wix website, providing a polished and professional touch to your online presence. To begin with, let's navigate to the Wix website editor. Simply log into your Wix account and open the editor linked to your specific website project. Once you're in, locate the site to which you'd like to add the gallery. Now you should be on the main dashboard of your site. This is where we will work our magic today. Next up, take a look at the left-hand side menu within the Wix editor. Here, you'll want to look for the familiar plus icon, which signifies add. Clicking this icon will open up a comprehensive list of elements that you can integrate into your website. Once you've clicked on the plus icon, hover your cursor over the gallery option. This is where all your gallery choices are housed. You'll notice plenty of options, but today we're zeroing in on the Pro Galleries. Hover over this category to preview the collection of professional grade gallery setups available for you to use. Having hovered over the Pro Galleries section, it's time to choose a gallery template that suits your stylistic needs and website theme. Remember to select one that complements your website's aesthetic, as it will enhance the overall user experience on your site. Now that you have your preferred template selected, let's move on to managing your gallery's content. Click on Manage Media. This is your control center for all things media related in your gallery, allowing you to tailor what your visitors see. Inside the Manage Media window, to clear out existing content and start fresh, click Select All. This action selects all current items displayed in your gallery. Right after that, hit the Delete button to remove these items. Keep in mind that deleting content is irreversible, so be sure this is what you want. Following that, it's time to infuse your gallery with some fresh media that showcases your work best. Click on Add Media. This function allows you to upload new photos, videos, or other media from your device or already stored files on Wix. At this point, let's focus on customizing your media entries. Begin by titling each piece of media. Titles help in identifying media at a glance and can enhance your SEO if appropriately named. Lastly, it's time to add descriptions. Descriptions are crucial as they provide context to your media, offering an insight into what each piece represents or any backstories you want to share with your audience. These details can make your gallery more engaging and informative. And that's it. You've successfully added and customized a Wix Pro gallery on your website. With this newly added feature, your site will boast a stunning display that not only attracts visitors but also showcases your creativity and identity. Thank you for watching and happy designing.